Creating reactor confinement field. Injecting fuel solution into lasers. Lasers ready.